with all my Androids. So Ava, you can it's compatible with either the Android or the mobile one. We have both here, so this is the Android. So basically what you can do is you can scroll through the section. Launch music.
What is that over there?
What is what?
What is that tablet?
Oh, this is a tablet by a company in China.
Video.
We actually showed that in CES.
Yeah.
Oh, you did? Not in the keynote, in our booth.
Oh, okay. Did we cover this?
Okay. So that's the Android interface. The other one...
Oh.
So with this, you can see it has a 4.8 inch screen. On and off button. Headphones.
I would say
it also has a camera. Volume. These are all prototype material, prototypes. It also has a back camera, so it has both. For playing Quake on this device. It's about 30. See all your contacts. What it would look like if you wanted to make a phone call on there.
Yeah, it's
scroll up.
I
have all their information there. This is what it would look like if you were going to make a phone call. It's actually pretty cool. You can press that button, back up.